My name is Kgaogelo Paleng, and I'm coming from Captain Park, Glenmarais. And indeed, the apostle prophesied regarding the spirit of lust, and indeed, it has been a battle in my life. That's the reason why I'm actually here. And I knew that I was struggling with this. And even though my desire for God is greater, and even though I was reading the word of God, but I knew that this spirit needed, if I can say, a strong anointing. So I was actually, that was even yesterday, I was just on the internet and I saw you know, a clip about the man of God. And then I inquired, I went to the website and I saw their services, that they're having a service today. So hence I came here. I was actually expecting that to be delivered. That was my greatest expectation. And second of all, my other expectation was to for God to direct my path my destiny. It affected me in a lot of ways, because I'm actually battling this spirit every day. Actually, as long as I'm out to the public, whenever I see a woman, you know, it that thing comes, and I always have to fight that battle, and it disturbs me from meditating. As the man of God also said, that you cannot meditate whilst you are under such an attack. And indeed, it is distracting my meditation. And so my spiritual life also, you know, gets hindered. My viewers is that let not pride really come into our lives, especially as ministers. We need to acknowledge other ministers who are having gifts of deliverance and gifts of healing. So if you know that you need healing and deliverance, submit yourself. You're not submitting to man, but you're submitting to God. So the man of God, he's just a vessel being used by God. So take your pride and seek for help if you know you have a problem.